So that's one of the tricky things about MS being a condition of this nervous system, which really controls our experience in the world, is that when a patient looks at a list of symptoms, it can be quite long because it can be anything that we can experience. But it's really important to remember that most people do not experience that whole list of symptoms. But there are patients with MS that experience cognitive symptoms. That would be like word finding, or maybe they feel like their thoughts are a bit slowed. Some people with MS do struggle with anxiety or with depression. And then there's more physical symptoms. People do have visual issues, double vision. Some people have dizziness or balance issues. And then weakness, numbness, bowel and bladder issues, and then sexual dysfunction. I think that most patients with MS would say that they feel that a lot of their symptoms are invisible. When we have a neurological condition, it's something that the patient is feeling, but not necessarily something that their family or the doctor can see. And so I will often say that to a patient, that this sometimes is an invisible disease. But we know by listening to the patients what they're experiencing.